When the sun rose again to find us alone in the chill of the morning, in the chill of your home, I was cursing to myself that I'd never come again. In the sick of my stomach there were butterflies, and then there were giant frozen puddles and guilty nervous grins. Yes, those days were good days, as days sometimes are, but this day I'd be leaving with all these new scars. With open-ended invitations, you'd supplement the sting of goodbye. But I knew what you meant, for the night is a shadow from the earth on itself. And all my friends are just animals floating on a shell that will one day be frozen or melt in its gluttony. Other things that will someday bring catastrophe in the dark. Half our lives with synthetic machines to pretend it's the day, not to fall asleep and dream. So the porch light I saw on my way down the walk, lit your silhouette like a halo and a cross on your neck. And I drink myself to sleep if only it could be dark. Somewhere under heaven, without the glimmer of stars, without the promise of something, without the terror of nothing, without the promise of something, without the